My name is Nadav Lapid, and I'm the director, writer of Synonyms. Synonyms is the story of a young Israeli, an ex-soldier, who's landing one day in Charles de Gaulle Airport in Paris with a clear existential program to die as an Israeli, to be reborn as French, to transform himself to a French person, to find glory in Paris and to be buried in the Père Lachaise Cemetery. For me, Tom Mercier is not less than a miracle. I mean, I think it's the miracle of this movie. We found him in a regular casting, but maybe this was the only regular thing about him. He was an ex-judo champion. I know that people predicted that he will bring gold medals to Israel. Then he became a dancer. This movie was his first time on a set. He really has this very rare and unique mixture between tenderness and fragility on one hand, and a huge and fury and violence on the other. I've never seen someone who is so free and limitless. He's not limitless because he decided to be a total actor. He's limitless because he was born like this.